Making pudding. Okay, so making instant pudding. It's very simple. You just need milk. 2 cups of milk. I'm using fat-free milk. And then the pudding. And then mix it for 2 minutes. And actually the decaf in the microwave is set for 2 minutes. So guess what's going to happen? Once decaf is finished, I'm pretty much finished mixing. And then all you have to do is to let it stay for 5 minutes and it's going to be set and it's going to be beautiful.